We have provoking God to act. If you like, pray and pray, you will discover that Kakiko is not there. To provoke, what it means is not to invoke, to incite, to make someone act directly, to stimulate, to arouse. To incite, to fire up someone to be able to act in one way or the other. And I'm here to tell you, beloved, that there are a number of things that can provoke God to act. Number one, through fasting and prayer, you can provoke God to act in a situation. You go to God in your knees and you fast.